by the nativity scene in front of the Capitol office. Church and state are separate.
No! No!
What's going on, you guys? The whole town's pissed off at each other. It's really sweet.
That isn't all, Mayor. The school play is doing a nativity scene. It isn't being sensitive to the Jewish community.
You are the Jewish community.
Yeah!
Oh, boy, super bitch is at it again. Don't call my mom a bitch, Cartman.
Mayor, the nativity is what Christmas is all about. If you remove Christ, you must remove Santa and Frosty and all that garbage, too.
Hallelujah!
Amen!
And we must put a stop to the cutting down of Christmas trees.
Yeah, give me a break! Yeah.
And I'm sick and tired of those little flaps on coffee lids. If you don't want to spill your coffee, then you shouldn't be driving with it.
Yeah!
Okay, people. Clearly, we need to reach a compromise.
Dance! Dance, damn you!
Now, this is very simple. I'm going to say words, and the computer will measure how offended you are by them. In this way, we can find out which words are least offensive for use in the holiday season. Are we ready? Here we go. Christ. Okay. Chair. Camel. Sand. Stupid Wop Dago.